bought a tune and not a sleepy dolphin just today. I was out chopping pot and my brother was feeling great. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to see. And Mama hollered out the back door, y'all remember to wipe your face. And then she said, I got some news this morning from Tom Tom Rich. Today Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And Papa said to Mom, they pass around the black eyed peas. Billy Joe never had a liquor since past the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 than I've got to plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe and town. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Trump Town Ridge. And now Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. And brother said he recollected when he and Tom and Billy Joe put a frog down my back at the Carroll County Picture Show. And wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie, you know it don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe's jumped off of Tallahatchie Bridge. I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. That nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. He said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday, oh by the way. A lot like you up on Chocolate Ridge. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year has come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. And brother married Becky Thompson, they bought a home in Jubilee. There was a virus going round Papa Cannon and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want it too much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge and then drop them in the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge. and drop him in the muddy water of the Tallahatchie. Thanks for listening. That was Ode to Billy Joe by, I can't remember her name now. I'll put it in the video link. Thanks for listening.